everyone thinks of Flint, Michigan when they think about water problems in the United States, but an estimated 100 million Americans are drinking water with lead in it. So it's a problem that is massive and scales far beyond Flint.
You drink water every day. It's a very important part of life. And making sure that that water is actually clean and that people are drinking safe water is very important.
I'm Shannon Ivanchuk, co-founder of TruPawnee. TruPawnee started in the summer of 2015 when Sam, my co-founder, and I were on a research trip in India, and we observed this problem between the quality of water that people were accessing and the quality of water that they were drinking.
I'm Samantha Becker, and I'm co-founder of TruPawnee. So you have water coming from a treatment plant that's very clean, and then it's becoming contaminated on its journey from the treatment plant to the home.
Water changes from the source and from when people drink it. And that problem happens in India, and that problem happens here in the United States. When people adopt a new technology, that requires a behavior change. And although we had designed this to minimize the behavior change, we realized that a consistent presence is really necessary to have people adopt a new technology.
When an entrepreneur comes up with an idea, it's usually through personal experience or first-hand experience. And so we actually instill this mindset in them that they have to engage with customers, really try to understand the problem from the customer's standpoint, and that almost always is going to require some change in their business idea.
I would say that our core mission has still stayed the same. We're still trying to keep safe water safe. It's just a matter of how we're going about doing that. It's a do-it-yourself at-home testing kit, so you would receive it in the mail. It would come and there would be their test strips, so you're getting immediate results. You dip it into a sample of water and it'll tell you whether the contaminant that you're testing for is safe or not. Then you can go and plug in your results online and we will track everything for you and tell you if there's a problem, what you can do about it.
So we really want to simplify it and do all of the hard work for people, so all they have to do is dip a strip in their water. We want to monitor that data for them and provide metrics over time. As we continue this, Georgia Tech has played a role in every single phase and aspect of the company. We had the privilege to participate in the CreateX program through Georgia Tech, which is a three-month program that equips startup co-founders with their first round of capital and a little bit of a crash course in what it takes to run a startup.
Georgia Tech has such an awesome like entrepreneurial community. You're meeting so many people that are working in the tech square and all these different incubators and accelerators. You really get a good idea for the depth of how Georgia Tech is invested in that community.
And since then, we've been connected with a Georgia Tech alum, Jeff Lane, who has mentored us as well as invested in the company.
When you graduate from Georgia Tech, you have resilience. And combine that with the entrepreneurial community at Georgia Tech, I think it really meshes well together.
Long term, I would like to see us being the company that monitors water quality for large corporations.
When we were deciding to change focus or to just quit, we realized that we have such a good understanding of what it takes to start a company. We felt like we could really make a difference and we could really do it.